Okay, so we're going to go and make a little animation here. So we've got our island. Let's just zoom in on it a little bit more. And if it's kind of all grey like this, remember, just turn on the render mode and that'll give us some colour. Okay, so we've got a lighthouse and our palm tree. And what we're going to do is we're going to animate a light moving around on the lighthouse. Okay, and this will have things like dynamic shadows and so on. Okay, and light is very important when we're looking at animation because obviously without light, then things look very, very flat. So, this island does look very flat at the moment. Okay, so we can rectify that by adding a little bit of light into the scene. All right, so the way we can do that is we can start by going to add light. And there's four types of light that you can explore, but we're going to go for the spotlight. And before we do anything, we want to click down here on this light bulb, okay, so the data properties, and we want to increase the power of the light and increase it to 50,000 watts, okay, so pretty bright. All right, now there's our light down there. So what we want to do is we want to move this. So I'm going to just minimize that. I'm going to use the move tool and pull it up a little bit. You can see there it's kind of shining on the ground. I'm going to push it over to the lighthouse and we want to position it in the lighthouse tower. Okay, maybe around there, that looks good. And you can see it's pointing at the floor at the moment, which is no good at all. So we're going to rotate and we're going to just make it point sort of out here a little bit. Okay, let's just see if we can. So, see there, it's casting a shadow when it's pointing at the palm tree. Okay, all right, good. So that looks fine. So, I'm just going to move the camera around a bit so we can kind of have a better look at it. Okay, that looks good. So, next thing is we want to animate it. Okay, so all we do is we go to on our timeline, we're going to go to frame 100 and we're going to press I to make a keyframe. Okay, now if you get that menu, just make sure your light is selected. Okay, where's my light? There we go. So I'll try that again, I and then location, rotation, and scale. So that's what we want. Okay, so your light's got to be selected to do this. So we've added in our keyframe. You can see there's a little yellow icon there. And if you remember from when we did this before, the animation with the snowman, we're going to get the computer to animate the light turning around. Okay, so we're going to go up to frame 160 and we're going to rotate a bit like we did before on the blue axis. We're going to rotate our light 360 degrees. Okay, so out there. Okay, cool. And then when we've done that, we're going to press I, location, rotation, and scale to add another keyframe. Okay, then what we should have is when we play the animation, we should have the light spinning around in the tower. Okay, there we go. All right, cool. So that's how to animate the light using keyframes, much like we did previously.